Africa.
Alright, back in Hollywood, on Hollywood and Highland Station. As you can see from the title of the video, the vlog, it is the last day or night at Pig and Whistle Pub and Restaurant here in Hollywood Boulevard. Going out to Hollywood Boulevard and Las Palmas to the historic Pig and Whistle Pub and Restaurant. For me, it's a little bit emotional because it's a home away from home for me. Lived here in Hollywood for about 9 years. Finally moved 6 years ago to out towards the valley, west part of the valley. And yes, I still come here and visit. Friends just contact me on Facebook that the Pig and Whistle is the last day here on Hollywood. I can't wait to see some of my friends, the regulars at the Pig and Whistle right now, or like half block away. Whistle today, last day on Hollywood Boulevard. Low key, this is what it looks like now. Pig and Whistle.
That's a
temple.
Oh wow, you know, it's coming up.
So right here used to be where they set up the DJ stuff. Also another DJ club, like balcony right here. Gone, guys. Where we used to sit at the booth. We're here at the Pig and Whistle with my friend Eric, one of the regulars here.
How are you?
Are you going to miss Pig and Whistle?
I'm going to miss it very, very much.
A lot of memories here. Many years. I've been coming here 9 years. How many years have you been coming here?
I think it's been about 6 or 7 years now.
Okay.
It's been a while. A
lot of stories here, man.
Lots of stories. Lots going on.
Watching karaoke, too.
Lots of karaoke. Those are my favorite times.
So
karaoke.
Where are we going to hang out after this? I don't know.
We're going to have to find a new karaoke bar, man. I don't know where we're going to go.
Say hi on Facebook. That's it.
That's about it. I think that's it.
I don't know.
I think that's the end of our friendship.
No. Uh-oh. Well, anyways, thank you, Eric.
Remember John Booker?
Yeah.
John Booker and Cecil Christian, an Indian guy from East India.
I remember you.
Started coming here.
Right.
Yeah. From Borders.
Right.
So I came over with them a few times. And when Borders got the different crowd, I started coming here more often. And that's how it happened that I was.
So there you have it from my good friend Russ in the movie industry.
I'm so hot and bothered that I don't know my elbow from my ear. Suffer something awful each time you go, much worse when you're near. Here I am with all my bridges burned, just a babe in arms where you're concerned. So lock the doors and call me yours, cause you took advantage of me.
Are gonna miss Pig and Whistle. So my friend, the manager here, just told me it's another month, so we have another month to enjoy Pig and Whistle out on the patio. Oh man, a lot of memories here. Another day in Hollywood, friends, last day working at Pig and Whistle. Historic landmark, opened in 1927. Yes, here in Hollywood. Alright, still here in Hollywood at the Pig and Whistle. My friend Esther's last day here on a Sunday managing Pig and Whistle. My friend Esther's last day here, Pig and Whistle.
Yes, thank you.
Cutting the
pig. Congratulations.
How are you?
Happy for you.
We love you. We'll see you at the next place.
Yes. Everybody's eating pig, right? We always
have a diet.
We'll come
there. That's why we worked out
extra
hard tonight.
I'll have a D.
Me too. No, wait. Hold on. Russ gets a D.
Alright, so it's after 9:46 in the evening here on a Sunday. Pretty popping here in Hollywood. Take a look. Still during COVID, but a lot of people here. Right across from the Pig and Whistle Historic Landmark. One of the last few days over there at Pig and Whistle where I was at. The Pig and Whistle. About two more weeks here on the world famous Hollywood Walk of Fame. We are about to get out of here, out of the craziness, and back home. So I'll see you guys on the next video. If you like this video, please do give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel so you know everything that's going on this channel. Until next time, adventure on.